Hey everybody, Curtis here with another pedal demo for you. This time it's a custom Cannonball pedal from Caroline Guitar Company. Gonna be playing my Paler Classic-esque guitar with Porter pickups, going into my Milkman Sound half pint 5 watt amplifier, mic'd with a Sennheiser E906, and here is my clean tone. And here is the Cannonball. What we have here from Caroline Guitar Company is a very, very cool, very fun, creative pedal. The Cannonball is, this particular version, is a custom model with 5 knobs. So it has a power sag knob right here that is uncommon to the Cannonballs that are largely out there in the general public at the moment. Very, very cool option. Enables you to kind of sag the voltage and get some really cool different tones. So all the way clockwise with this knob, it gives you the full 9 volts. So really, really cool. Very quickly, we have volume. We have a treble control. We have a drive for the amount of distortion. And then we have a shape control, which refines the frequency response and grit of the distortion. And very, very cool. What I want to show you a little bit now is just, in particular, this Havoc switch right here. As I hold it down, your guitar starts to do crazy things. And that really can just happen when your guitar is, the pedal is on, and you start to play with your guitar volume. So that's just me turning my guitar volume while I'm holding the Havoc down. So it's a very, very, very cool and fun switch, the Havoc switch is. And really, this pedal needs to be at the front of your effects chain, or if there is other pedals in your pedal board before this pedal, they need to be true bypass and they need to be off so that you get the kind of natural interaction of the guitar, the volume pot on the guitar, and the Cannonball pedal. So there's a lot of range to these controls. I want to show you a little bit of the sag control here quickly. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to turn the pedal back on. So I'm going to back off on this control here. Just so I'm going to hold the chord. So when you starve the pedal for voltage, the Havoc doesn't function the same. When we bring it back up here, you will hear. So, give you a little bit of an idea, some of the fun sounds you can get when you use the voltage sag. So, we kind of get to a bit more of a almost sputtering kind of fuzz-like tone as we get back into about this range on the voltage sag, which is really, really cool. And that'll also probably respond quite differently depending on if you're using single coils or humbuckers or different kinds of pickups. So, really, really cool function to add onto a pedal. And to see what the circuit does when you starve it for voltage. So as we go counterclockwise, it begins to remove the full voltage. So very, very cool. So right now I want to show you this shape control a little bit. And we need to have the drive back significantly for that to take place. We'll bring the treble control to 12 o'clock here. And we'll just see where we're at here right now. So there you have it, everybody. The fun that is the Cannonball from Caroline Guitar Company. Again, this is a custom five-knob variation of the Cannonball. And very, very cool pedal. Incredibly cool company. Very, very well-built, high-quality products. Thanks so much for watching. Like if you like. Dislike if you absolutely have to. Please subscribe to my channel if you can. I do appreciate all the likes and comments and views. And I hope you have a great day. Take care. Bye.